I have my Arduino, my battery, and my breadboard in here with my button hooked up. So you can press through the package. The LED stays solid for 2 seconds. When the motor starts, for 4 seconds.